हेलो फ्रेंड्स, केजी क्लासेस में आपका स्वागत है। आज हम आपको योर फेवरेट हीरोइन ऑफ इंडियन हिस्ट्री रानी लक्ष्मीबाई ऑफ झांसी के बारे में बताएंगे। फर्स्ट ट्रेडिंग इंट्रोडक्शन, सेकंड बर्थ एंड पेरेंटेज, थर्ड अर्ली लाइफ एंड एजुकेशन, फोर्थ मैरिड लाइफ, फिफ्थ फाइट अंगेंस्ट द ब्रिटिश रूल, सिक्स क्वालिटीज, सेवन कंक्लूजन। इंडियन हिस्ट्री इज फुल ऑफ द हीरोइक डीड्स ऑफ ग्रेट हीरोज एंड हीरोइंस। रानी लक्ष्मीबाई ऑफ झांसी वाज द मोस्ट रिमार्केबल पर्सनालिटी ऑफ हर एज। सी वाज ए ग्रेट फ्रीडम फाइटर। सी वाज द फर्स्ट वीमेन टू सेक्रीफाइस हर लाइफ फॉर द फ्रीडम ऑफ द कंट्री। सी वाज बॉर्न ऑन November 1, 1835 इन ए नोबल फैमिली इन महाराष्ट्र। हर फादर्स नेम वाज मोरपंत एंड हर मदर्स नेम वाज भागीरथी। हर मदर डाइड व्हेन सी वाज ओनली ए चाइल्ड। इन हर चाइल्डहुड सी वाज कॉल्ड मन्नू। सी वाज फॉन्ड ऑफ हॉर्स राइडिंग एंड शूटिंग। सी वाज टॉल, स्ट्रॉन्ग एंड ब्यूटीफुल। हर फादर टुक कीन इंटरेस्ट इन गिविंग हर द बेस्ट एजुकेशन इन एवरी फील्ड ऑफ लाइफ। सी वाज बोल्ड फ्रॉम द वेरी बिगनिंग। वंस सी जम्प्ड फ्रॉम हर ओन हॉर्स एंड सेव्ड द लाइफ ऑफ नाना साहेब। सी वाज मैरिड टू गंगाधर राव द रूलर ऑफ झांसी। सी बिकेम महारानी लक्ष्मीबाई ऑफ झांसी ड्यूरिंग हर मैरिड लाइफ। सी टुक कीन इंटरेस्ट इन मिलिट्री ट्रेनिंग। दामोदर राव वाज एडॉप्टेड एज हेयर टू द थ्रोन ऑफ झांसी। सून आफ्टर राजा गंगाधर राव डाइड। सी वाज वेरी ब्रेव एंड करेजियस। द इंग्लिश रूलर वांटेड टू कैप्चर झांसी बट इट वाज ए हरक्यूलियन टास्क टू फेस द सॉर्ड ऑफ लक्ष्मीबाई। सी फॉट ब्रेवली एंड डिफेंडेड हर स्टेट फ्रॉम द फॉरेनर्स। सी लिव्ड एंड डाइड व्हाइल फाइटिंग फॉर फ्रीडम। सी हैड ऑल द क्वालिटीज ऑफ हेड एंड हार्ट। सी वाज ए ग्रेट पैट्रियोट, फियरलेस एंड ब्रेव। सी वाज स्किल्ड इन द यूज ऑफ सॉर्ड। सी वाज ऑलवेज रेडी टू मीट द चैलेंजेज। सी इंस्पायर्ड इंडियन रूलर्स अगेंस्ट द क्रुएल्टी ऑफ ब्रिटिश रूल इन इंडिया। सी टुक एन एक्टिव पार्ट इन द स्ट्रगल फॉर फ्रीडम इन 1857 एंड सेक्रीफाइज हर लाइफ। इन शॉर्ट, लक्ष्मीबाई वाज एन इनकारनेशन ऑफ करेज एंड ब्रेवरी। सी हैज लेफ्ट एन इमॉर्टल नेम आफ्टर हर। हर नेम एंड फेम विल एवर इंस्पायर द फ्रीडम फाइटर। थैंक्स। नेक्स्ट है योर फेवरेट हीरो ऑफ इंडियन हिस्ट्री शिवाजी। ऐसे इंट्रोडक्शन, फर्स्ट हेडिंग, सेकंड बर्थ एंड पेरेंटेज, थर्ड अर्ली कंक्वेस्ट, फोर्थ हिज फाइट अंगेंस्ट मुगल्स, फिफ्थ हिज क्वालिटीज एंड सिक्स कंक्लूजन। आवर कंट्री हैज प्रोड्यूस्ड ग्रेट हीरोज, पेट्रियट्स एंड बैरियर फ्रॉम टाइम टू टाइम। इंडियन हिस्ट्री अबाउंड्स विद द ब्रेव डीड्स ऑफ हीरोज लाइक शिवाजी एंड राणा प्रताप। माई फेवरेट हीरो इज शिवाजी। ही वॉज ए ग्रेट नेशनलिस्ट। ही लिव्ड एंड डाइड फॉर द ग्लोरी ऑफ द कंट्री। शिवाजी वॉज बॉर्न इन 1627 इन द हिल फोर्ट ऑफ शिवनेर इन महाराष्ट्र। हिज फादर वाज ए जागीरदार। हिज मदर जीजाबाई वाज ए रिलीजियस लेडी। सी टोल्ड हिम द स्टोरीज ऑफ ग्रेट हीरोज फ्रॉम द महाभारत एंड द रामायण। सी मोल्डेड हिज करेक्टर इन सच ए वे एज मेड हिम शिवाजी द ग्रेट। गुरु रामदास आल्सो इन्फ्लुएंस्ड हिज लाइफ मोस्ट। शिवाजी रिसीव्ड एजुकेशन एट होम। इन हिज बॉयहुड ही लर्नड हॉर्स राइडिंग, स्विमिंग एंड द यूज ऑफ वेरियस आर्म्स एंड वीपन्स। एट द अर्ली एज ऑफ 17 ही थॉट ऑफ बिकमिंग इंडिपेंडेंट, सो ही कलेक्टेड ए स्मॉल आर्मी ऑफ लॉयल मराठास। ही ट्रेंड देम इन गुरिल्ला वॉरफेयर। विद their help he began to conquer one fort after another. First of all he won the fort of Torun, There he got much wealth and weapons. Then he built a fort of his own at Durg. Shivaji thought Mughal emperor alien, so he started attacking the Mughal territories. The Sultan of Bijapur sent a large army against him under Afzal Khan. What he killed Afzal Khan tactfully with his class of steel. Emperor Aurangzeb also sent Shesta Khan against him with a large army, but he also lost the battle. Then Aurangzeb requested Shivaji to come to the Mughal court and promised him rewards and honors. There he was taken a prisoner, but he managed to escape from the prison in a basket of flowers and sweets. After his freedom, Shivaji was always a sore in the eyes of Aurangzeb. In the latter year, Shivaji came to be known as an independent king. He was a great patriot, brave soldier, and worthy statesman. He had wonderful power for organization and leadership. He always consulted his ministers before taking an important decision. He had equal respect for all religions, including Islam. At his death in 1688, he left an empire big enough in power due to his noble qualities and heroic deeds. This savior of the Hindu religion will always be the source of inspiration for the people of India. Thanks. Next, my favorite hobby. Introduction. Second, different kinds of hobbies. Third, my favorite hobby. Fourth, advantage. Fifth, conclusion. All works and no play makes Jack a dull boy is a well-known proverb. Unlike machines, man cannot work day and night without rest. Our life will become dull if we are always busy in doing the same work. Leisure saves us from the dullness of life. Hobby is the just use of leisure. By the word hobby, we mean a favorite pursuit which one follows during leisure time for the sake of pleasure. The word hobby is taken from hobby horse, which is wooden horse on which small children ride for fun and pleasure. In it, H stand for happiness, O stand for occupation, B stand for beneficial, B stand for best, and Y stand for your. This analysis tells that a hobby is best beneficial occupation which gives you happiness. There are different kinds of hobby. Just as nature varies from person to person, so does hobby. Different people have different hobbies. Some persons are interested in collecting stamps and coins of different countries, while others are fond of collecting flowers, insects, and books of different kinds. Some people spend their leisure in painting, music, and dancing. There are others who are interested in photography, gardening, and boating. Some are fond of reading novels and writing stories. Hobby is meant to give us pleasure. My favorite hobby is gardening. I am very much interested in it. I have got some open space near my house, and I am able to utilize my leisure hours in my small garden. Gardening is a very good hobby. It keeps man busy in useful activities. Moreover, it keeps him away from follies. Digging, sowing, and watering are also a form of exercise which my hobby gives me. My hobby has improved my health a lot. It is also useful to me in many ways. In the beginning, I was very weak, but now I am very strong and healthy. It has given me mental peace. My hobby is also a source of happiness. It brings me in close contact with nature. My hobby is quite constructive in nature. It is profitable as well. आई एम एबल टू ग्रो सम वेजिटेबल्स एंड फ्रूट्स इन माई स्पेयर टाइम. इन द एंड आई कैन से दैट माई हॉबी गार्डनिंग इज ए वेरी यूजफुल एंड अम्यूजिंग engagement for me. It has improved my health. It has given me mental peace because I am in close contact with nature in its pursuit. Thanks. Your aim of life or ambition of your life, your plan for future or choice of a profession or what do you propose after completing your studies and why? Or the profession you intend to enter and the reason for your choice. Essay introduction, need, second heading, need and factors for right choice, third my choice and reasons for conclusion. An aimless life is practically no life. A man without aim is like a ship without a rudder or an engine without steam. His ambition puts him into action. We must therefore have some definite aim in life. That is, we must choose a profession. One who chooses no profession passes an unhappy life. The right choice of a profession is very necessary. Right choice is the key to success in life. The question of choosing a profession was not very serious in the past. The son generally followed the profession of his father. It is not possible now. Times have changed. Talent and taste differ. Every profession cannot suit everyone. So while choosing a profession, we should keep in mind the natural test, physical fitness, opinion and guidance of teachers, elders and parents, economic condition of the family and the future prospect in the profession. Everyone, no matter how rich or poor, old or young, intelligent or dull, dreams of a rich future life. Some wish to become leaders, some desire to achieve power over nature, and some dream of high position. Keeping in mind the factors for right choice, I too have my own ambition. I wish to be a doctor. My choice is according to my taste and talent. My family tradition also go in favor of my choice. In this profession, there is a great field for service. The doctor is second to none for sick person. Secondly, this profession is an independent one. A doctor gives his time, energy and skill in curing the sick. From the very beginning, I dreamed to serve the poor people of my town. This profession of my liking will give me enough chance for service. I want to be an ideal doctor. Some doctors care more for their gain and less for patient. They dream of a bungalow, a car and other luxuries of life. I will keep away all such things from my mind. I shall not serve any hospital, but will start a dispensary of my own. Kindness will be my motto. I shall give free medicine to the patient who are poor and needy. My aim will be a speedy recovery of my patient. It is neither for money nor for high position that I wish to become a doctor. It is something nobler than these. It is my wish to serve my fellow beings. I am sure of success as a doctor. Sincerity and devotion will be my guiding factors. May God fulfill my aspiration. Thanks. Best of luck.